Salvation is one process in your life, but it has many working parts that make it up. When you experience salvation, you also experience conversion. Conversion is the act of turning from sin to Jesus Christ. Not only do you experience conversion, but you also experience regeneration. Regeneration is being made a new creation by the Holy Spirit's power in your life. Not only do you experience conversion and regeneration, but you also experience the new birth. The new birth is the instrument that brings you and I into the family of God. Now you say, I don't look like all of that when I got saved. Then you didn't get the salvation of the Bible, amen? Because that's what God's salvation is and what it will do in your life. Now, I like preaching in West Virginia. I'm a West Virginia boy. I grew up in the Huntington area, so I like West Virginia. But occasionally, I get called to go and preach up in Ohio. Now, they're different up in Ohio. They don't talk like us. They don't act like us. Matter of fact, when I go up there to preach, I have to preach through an interpreter so they'll understand me. They don't understand the language we speak, and I don't understand them. One time I got done preaching, and this Buckeye comes up to me, up around Cleveland, way up here, and he goes, Brother Dean, glory to God, man. Hey, I don't know if I've been saved. What is salvation? I said, I'm going to lay some West Virginia lingo on you, all right? Are you ready for it? He said, glory to God, give it to me, preacher. I said, all right, here's what we say in West Virginia. If you is what you was, then you ain't saved. But if you ain't what you was,